We just have to play happy. Because if we don't, we're gonna lose. Because if we're not enjoying the game, parang wala lang. And then I guess we got our composure back. Because after all the errors, after all the parang miscommunications, ayun naman we got our composure. Ayun. Build you as a team talaga. So I guess this is a really great experience for the team, especially na tinetest nga yung character namin, yung skills namin, yung tatakong loob namin. So ayun, it's a really good experience.
Sa team, alam namin yung powerful namin. So,
guys, with this win, you've got
overconfidence. But then, as I always say in the interviews, we can never be completed. Because, like what Adamson did, they gave us a really good time. They tested us in all the blocking, spiking, receiving, serving. Diba? So, parang, ayun nga, we can never take, I mean, we take all the teams seriously. Defend ourselves, to like, the team. So,
sacrifice people, we break, people are expecting for us to hold our families, but sa amin, season na, so, a little sacrifice na, and we'll get there.
Thank you guys.